Hero.
Forgot my nice gloves today, so I'm wearing the camos, but I got a feeling my friggin' hands are gonna get soaked. And this is ride number one on the RJWC duels. This is the first time I get to try them out. Ho 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 ho! Don't sound mean. Fresh tune on. I don't come back this way too often. It's a nice spot though in here. There's some fun mud, lots of rock, couple lakes and stuff to pass by. But I didn't have a whole lot of time today, so I figured it would be a nice little way to get out for a sec and just pop the cherry on the pipes here. Finally, all the ice and snow's melted. Ha ha ha. I came in here thinking I'd get out at the end. Trail design. It's a booby trap in here. You think you're getting out at the end and you're not. Now I'm not gonna be able to see those rocks anymore. It's all the dirt's kicked up. Ooh, I'm on one there now. Get down in the deep stuff here. The last time I was through here, it wasn't too long ago, it was probably like a month ago or so, it was all ice in here. That was funny because I kept on breaking over the edge of the ice and falling in. But the bottom was pretty frozen, so I didn't really sink in anywhere. Yeah, it's a short little run, nothing crazy. Down here and have a little beverage at the bottom and we'll go back up. Thank you. for a pick there too. We'll see. Thank you. spot to have a beverage. I'll catch you in a few. Let's see what this one's got in store for us. So I'll drop the visor down and we'll give her the beans and see. Thank you. big rock in there. Woo! That's my one complaint about trails around here is you just never know what's in the bottom of the water. There are so many rocks. It can be deadly.
Thank you.
that was fun. That was a fun little 2 hours, I'll tell you. God damn it, I love that machine. Catch you on the next one. Peace.
You're out.